Let's discuss relationship between zeros and quotients of quadratic polynomial. What is quadratic polynomial? The polynomial has degree 2. Has degree 2 is called quadratic polynomial. Quadratic polynomial in the form of ax square plus bx plus c. Okay, here is power is 2. Ax square plus bx plus c, this is equal to k into x minus alpha x minus beta. How to write this equation? So let's see one example. 2x square minus 8x plus 6. So this is our quadratic equation. Here highest power is 2, so here 2 is common. X square minus 4x plus 3. 2 into x square minus 4x. 4x can be write as minus 3x minus x plus 3. Minus 3x minus x, which is equal to minus 4x. 2 into x, x. X is common. X minus 3. Here, minus 1 is common. X minus 3. Okay. 2 into x minus 3 into x minus 1. So, see this equation. Here, 3 and 1 are 3, 1 are zeros of the quadratic polynomial 2x square minus 8x plus 6. So this equation same as k into x minus alpha x minus beta. Here k is 2. K means constant. 2 is constant. 3 and 1 are alpha and beta. 3 is alpha, 1 is beta. Okay. In same way, ax square plus bx plus c equal to k into x minus alpha into x minus beta. What is the product? X minus alpha and x minus beta product is x into x, x square. X into minus beta, minus x beta. Minus alpha into x, minus alpha x, minus alpha into minus beta, minus into minus plus, plus alpha beta. K into x square. Here x, x, minus x, minus x. So minus x is common, alpha plus beta, x beta. So k into x square, kx square. K into minus x minus kx into alpha plus beta. This is k into alpha into beta. So see this equation. This equation same as our quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c. So compare these two equations. Both the equations are same. So the ratios of x square coefficients is equal to x coefficients ratio, which is equal to x naught coefficients ratio. Okay, x square coefficient, here x square coefficient is a by, here x square coefficient is k. X square coefficients ratio, which is equal to x coefficients ratio. X coefficient is b. Here x coefficient is minus k into alpha plus beta. Minus k into alpha plus beta, which is equal to x naught coefficients ratio. X naught means x naught, x power 0. X power 0 is 1. Okay. Here c by k into alpha beta. So compare these two ratios, a by k equal to b by minus k into alpha plus beta. K get cancelled. Alpha plus beta equal to minus b by a. The sum of the zeros. This is sum of the zeros. Zeros of quadratic polynomial. It is equal to minus b by a. Next, compare a by k. It is equal to, compare these two ratios, a by k and c by k into alpha beta. K get cancelled. Alpha into beta equal to c by a. This is the product of zeros. Product of zeros of quadratic polynomial is c by a. Okay. So here a and b and c are the coefficients of quadratic polynomial. So this is the relationship between zeros and coefficients of quadratic polynomial.